And a 25-year-old man has now been arrested for allegedly sexually assaulting a child. That's all according to the El Paso Police Department. Adrian de la Cruz was arrested last month, according to police. Back in April, de la Cruz was driving a van along Giles Road when he approached two girls walking along the road. Police say de la Cruz then allegedly sexually assaulted one of the girls. He was booked into the El Paso County Detention Center with a $100,000 bond.